lot of points for both teams.
Well, a normal victory for Kitesh?
It's normal and it's very pleasant for us because we had a lot of problems before this game. Problems with injuries and health with some players. But we had a good start, and when we start like here or in Galati, players are a little bit relaxed and they are shooting a little bit better, and because of that we can score that much points. Also, our opponent played really fast basketball, that makes us play. I don't like to play this basketball. If it's up to me, we'll play till 60-70 points like games with Dinamo, but they were really fast today and they make us run. It's not easy to play in that rhythm, but hopefully we are good in offense and succeed to win.
What made the difference tonight?
I think that I have better players. I don't want to tell it. I'm better coach than my colleague because simply individually, when you see my players and domestic players, it's a little bit different. So individually, they make some difference.